I spent all of Christmas Eve, like, angry at you for years, what now or then? And you spoke so fast, I just sat back, relaxed, and took you all in.
I spent all of Christmas Eve trying to get warmer. After standing outside for hours, knowing at this point I'd be lucky to get any sleep. And I'll toss and turn until the early morning, happily ignoring that my blue jeans didn't do a fucking thing for me. I get this cold, sober or not, I've locked everything you sent me. Cause what's better than knowing what I've been missing daily? I guess what I'm trying to say is that
of love, I'm a half hopeless life, don't let me go back. Though I'd like to say more, I guess I'll just talk and cover. Always praying that you trip over the cluster of words I laid out before having to. But since you've taken the time to carefully answer everything I ever said, I guess I'll spend the next few lines hoping and wishing you're thinking appropriately. You might burn, but I won't hurt. Shed an ounce of light on my half hopeless life.
You might run, but I won't hurt. Shed an ounce of light. Read later, cause I don't have the heart to let you read this now. But if I have the heart, you know that I know better. This isn't how, this isn't how you say alone.
Don't let me call back.
Ashley, I'm not here, but leave me a message and I'll call you back. Bye.